représentant la Hongrie.
Next to skate, from Hungary, Mariia Ignateva, Danijil Szemko.
Mariia 18, Danijil 21, coached by Irina Zhuk. 16.41, their season's best at the European Championships, skating to a selection by 2 feet. Yeses and one no on that portion of the dance. There's something very youthful and fresh about this team. Some little glitches here and there in the program. You can see their expression, not 100% thrilled with that, but some excellent elements as well. The Twizzles, both partners had level 4, so that was good. They had 3 yeses and 1 no on the key points. Level 2 for the prescribed steps, level 4 for the curve lift, level 1 for the midline steps. So overall, pretty good levels of difficulty. The quality, pretty nice as well. So a bright future for this young team. Lots of work still yet to come, of course. So interesting to watch the body language of the teams as they get off the ice or as they finish their program. You know right away how they feel about it. Oh, that's a close-up. And here's the Twizzle's left arm above the head. They both have the blade. Those features accomplished, but level 4 for both, so well done.
But my fluttering wings can keep you from pulling.
shot.
I've been around and brought you down, it's true.
There are any times of internal focus between the partners and then external out towards the audience. It changes from different portions of the dance, of course. Here's the pickup into the rotational lift, side down, flipping over, curve lift, pardon me. That's in at level 4. The season's best, 60.41, looking to top that score here at the World Championships.
The scores, please.
Mariia and Danijil Szemko.
Season's best, 62.12. That'll put Mariia and Danijil into second place.
Mariia and Danijil are in the lead of 62.12, which is their second best. They present currently in second place.